Good morning. Today we're going to go make a French toast. What we have here is 1 piece of egg, 1 butter, sugar, cinnamon powder, and milk, evaporated milk, and a toast. Now what we're going to do is to mix this all together. And now we're going to mix it together. After mixing, we're going to put the bread. And after that, we're going to put some butter on a pan. Put some butter. And after that, going to put the toast. And this is now our finished product of a French toast. Hope you like it. Enjoy. Please do like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.